still left. But I'm like telling my fiance, well, where we gonna go? Coming, you know, back home where I'm originally from Dallas, but gotta get there first.
There are so many houses that were not livable after Laura, and you know, most people hadn't even come back before this hurricane hit, so that's why it seems like a ghost town. It's like, you know, and it'll probably be like this for a while because it's taking so long to get everybody's houses fixed. So, yeah.